Hi, everybody. Let's look at the most expensive home sold in McCormick Ranch in July 2013. Cool. Let's look at these. Let's start with the most expensive, which was not even a single family home. It was in a Colonia Encantada, if you don't know where that is. It's up there. There's across the street here is Paradise Valley. Actually, this is Paradise Valley Farms in here. And that's McCormick Parkway. We can zoom in a little bit. And there's a really nice area, but they're townhouses. They're not even single-family homes. The official name is a Cuernavaca Segundo, but it's known as Colonia Encantada. They changed the name somewhere along the line. So let's look at that home. So there you can see it. Water view, but they don't tell you that, but there's a road between the house and the water. Very nice. Looks like the original floors. Not the original cabinets. Beautiful. Oh, is that on the golf course? Let's check this. No, it's not. They just have the beautiful views nearby, and it's got some tennis courts, some other community things. Okay, cool. Let's go to the this is. As now I'm going to look at the rest of the ones that are really expensive or the ones that sold for the most money tend to be in three areas. Like this one here, as you can tell, is in Paradise Park Trails. There's like three areas that often get the most expensive. Paradise Park Trails. This one here, Palo Viento, too. And then Colonia Encantada. Cool. So let's look at the photos on this one. Beautiful, just like you expect in Paradise Park Trails. Large lots, huge backyards. It looks like the cabinets weren't upgraded, like they've been treated, but they look like the original cabinets. Nice flooring, beautiful home, built-ins there. Updated, but still those look like the original cabinets. Let's go to the one in Villa Linda, which was down in Palo Viento. This one's interesting because it was a flip. I can look at the tax information here that I have access to. Now, if you want to get this information, just call me and I can set it up for me. Tell me what you're looking for. You're looking for everything in McCormick Ranch or what you're looking for, and I can set it up so you can see this. This is not public information. After they sell, it's just for realtors and the clients of realtors. But I'd be happy to set it up for you so you can see them. So in this house, you can see that it... Hilltops Investments, this means it was a trustee deed that was foreclosed on. So it was foreclosed on. These guys, Hilltop Investments, bought it for $490, and then they put some money into it and sold it for $630. So let's look at that. You can tell it's kind of the interior is, that kind of looks to me, that's a very nice granite, but that looks to me kind of like a flip interior. Very nice. New flooring. Cool. This other one here on Mia, Via Mia's got, I love the kitchen on this one. This is also in the same area. Palo Viento. Look, that's a great kitchen, man. Really nice. It still has the original Saltillo floors. But the kitchen's great. Very nice. And this last one, which we're back up in Paradise Park Trails. This is... got a spectacular kitchen. Let me go forward toward. There we go. Get a little view of it there. There. Yeah, look at that. Love that kitchen. Huge. Totally updated. That's really expensive granite. They did a really good job. Great kitchen. So anyway, that gives you an idea of what prices were like. Oh, let me switch it on my list here. I can show it. Now, these are the ones that I selected. These were the most expensive per square foot. So you can see with the kind of upgrades these homes had, there we're going from like $230 to $250 a square foot with those premium areas, premium upgrades. Great. So I'm John Wick with HomeSmart. Just give me a call if you're interested in buying or selling a home in McCormick Ranch, or even if you just want to get this kind of information that I'm showing you here. Take care.